Damn. That looks really good. I really like the way that looks. Last hope? It doesn't... Oh, that's the thing I don't like, the little pistol. Little automatic pistol, yeah, sidearm. What about this helmet, though? I like how that looks. Makes me think of a Halo helmet. Yeah, sword. Just outright a sword. Okay. That looks really good. Okay. Probably gonna buy the sniper.
A good choice.
Yeah.
Well, my dear Mark, I am toasty warm, I assure you.
What do I do next? Oh, just, well, these, pretty much. Let's see what these other quests are. Probably should have tracked it, but oh well. It's inside the bus. Ow.
Ah, thanks for checking in, you two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and fallen raids. We could use a spot of help with both.
See if you can track down a fallen comms terminal. Dev's got an idea that's crazy enough to work.
It's difficult for the young to recognize the wisdom of experience.
Got it. Oh, hey. More tokens. Still not sure what they do. I redeemed them, but I didn't get shit. I really have no idea what these tokens do.
To prepare a broadcast in Fallen speak. I've been meaning to put this Cabal communications cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change. Great idea. I can extract archived audio transmissions from any Fallen in the area.
Okay. Those things. Ow. Another level up. Nice. Another boss guy, too. Yeah, I'll just finish you off with this fucking thing. Or that. Oh, Jesus. More tokens that I still have no idea what the fuck they do. And I missed my grenade.
I've got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
No one knows what it's like. I remember this place. It sucked. Can't see shit.
I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news, you'll be able to use a Fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad news, they've wired the place to explode.
Yeah, yeah.
So.
Know how this goes.
If I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
Ow.
And to put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies.
Ah, Jesus. Try and be careful. Oh, fuck, so many. I know I can just run through them. Not that one. I mean, like, I can avoid them, but I'd rather not chance it. Oh, fuck you. Hey. Wow, one shot. Damn. That was nice for a change. Not even sure if I have to fight everything or if I could shoot it like Destiny 1 and just run through this. Oh, I'll have to go right there, actually. Chain reactions are fun. Oh, guess they're all dead. Jesus. Way too many for me.
I don't blame you for wanting to blow everything up. Guess my deep scan will need to be a deep, deep scan, though.
What?
Got it.
Oh.
Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need.
Oh. Sounds pretty handy. So where's that teleporter thing I can take? Oh, hey. Nice of them to do this for me. God damn it.
Casting the message now. I decided to go with a Marauder accent.
Okay.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
What?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmission.
Oh, shit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
Go.
I do so love unconventional warfare.
See if they can actually blow
I'd
up.
Be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you.
Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, they're actually... Wow. Ah. Hold on. There, what do you want? Oh. Missed all those shots on purpose. That was interesting. Actually just walk through everything. I see it. What? Oh my god. It's so fucking stupid. Come on. Oh. Ow. Good job, guys. Good job. Oh god, they respawn. I'm getting out of here. Oh god. Yeah, that was almost bad. Fuck. Okay, now I'm screwed. You gonna take some shots for your buddy? Too bad. just trying to get some ammo.
I could hear the explosions all the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
Alright. Guess that's it for this. Ugh. I already have a revolver, though. Okay. Just one more thing there. Ugh. Time to broadmarsh everything. Oh hey, I didn't see a chest, actually. I'll take this first before moving on. For an AIDS token. Oh god. Oh, hey, there's people. There's actually people. Oh, fuck. Broke my fucking legs. I keep breaking them. What? The fuck was that?
Up on the broadcast switch again.
Looks like these fallen shanks are rerouting the signal.
Try dismantling one and taking a close look at the insides.
Yeah, I think there's someone there killing him already, though. Yeah. Oh, hey, there's one shank right here.
Amplifier. Their signal is blocked all across the dial.
That won't do. We need the airwaves to be clear if we're to reach those poor souls who fled the city.
There's a signal antenna nearby. I can use the core to try to find the source of whatever the Fallen are doing.
Why do you think they're trying to jam us, Death?
They missed their opportunity to take over this area after our friend touched the shard.
Now they're too scared to fight us head on.
Oh shit, I see him. So what do? Defend the antenna. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Got hit by something. A tree. Oh wait, so I'm defending him alone now. Guys just left, yeah. Seems like it.
I lost the connect. The Fallen are jamming us.
Down there? Ow. Ah, fuck. What do I do with this? Oh, it's a public event. What the fuck? I thought that was something else. I guess how long till that... Walker again. Oh, never mind. Ah, fuck. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down. Probably him, actually. Stop hiding, you asshole. have no idea. Oh, still defending it, okay. I guess the source was the invisible guy. Put on my new cloak while I'm waiting. Everything's just blue. Oh, whoa, whoa. Fuck out of here. Ah, God. Fuck out of here.
I found the source. It's underground. Deep underground.
That figures. Fallen love dark places.
Especially with the Red Legion all over the Dead Zone.
So where are we heading? Somewhere over there. Yeah, no one's here anymore. I feel lonely now. The event's starting, are you kidding me? No one's here. Aw, it's too bad. I'm not gonna do this alone. Can't see. Fuck.
This tunnel looks promising.
It does? Oh god. I can take my thingy further and further.
Fallen banners. We're definitely on the right track.
Oh! I can do this. I can do this. Damn it! Oh god, get off! Okay. That's probably gonna blow up after a couple more hits. Ow. It's up here. Not a good idea. Okay. Oh, okay. This is bad. I don't want anyone's down here. I gotta clean up. Assholes. Not a good idea. Yeah. Thought I could. The fuck, stop blocking me, asshole. There you go.
They're really built up down here. We need to remember this place after we retake the city, so we can clear it out for good.
Oh, that was it.
Or we could let the Fallen have their creepy caves, and not sacrifice more people.
Now you could just send in more guardians. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I think I walked into some shit. No. There we go. Oh, I thought we were done.
With that shield down, I can finally get a read on the source. It's close.
Damn it. I was going back